this post where I stand. At 4 o'clock in the morning, I'll face the enemy in no man's land. Dear Mom, just thought I'd write this letter while I still had one last chance. 'Cause Mom, things don't look too good over here in Vietnam. There's my buddies laying all around me with that sad look upon their face. And some can't even move, Mom. Of others, there's not even a trace. We hear say that there's no war, Mom. But to us, while we all know better, and you can tell I'm a little scared, Mom, by the shaking in this letter. And we hear say they try together around a big conference table to talk of peace and to end this war, but to do this, why, they're just not able. I wonder sometimes, Mom, if God really meant for things to be this way. And if not, Mom, I wonder why he lets them go on this way. At 4 o'clock in the morning, I'll kneel down on my knees and I'll pray. The way. I just can't help but remember, Mom, when I was a little boy, how you and Dad used to teach me to take care of my toys. But over here, Mom, why, you can't take care of much, 'cause it's not like home, Mom. Why, those things you can never touch. Now I don't think God will let things last long this way. For the evils in this world, someday man must surely pay. So at 4 o'clock in the morning, I'll walk my post and I'll pray.